How to turn on dev mode in Wix. So basically what you're gonna have to do is simply click on dev mode at the top and then simply click on turn on developer mode, and basically that's all you have to do. So as you can see now, I'm in developer mode. So if you want to close it, you're gonna have to simply click again on it and then simply click on turn off, and that's it. So, I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.